n'abantu be bonna kubanga gwe oli mulungi era omwagazi w'abantu era nga gwe ssuubi era n'obulokozi bw'abantu bo bonna era n'okulaakulana kw'eggwanga lyaffe lino Uganda kubanga gy'oli gye tuteeka essuubi lyaffe ali Mukama Yesu Kristo Katonda ffe n'eri kitaawo ataliko masooka n'omwoyo gw'omutuukirivu era omuyigo w'obulamu kaakano na bulijjo n'okutuusa emirembe n'emirembe Amen.
Electoral Commission with impunity blocked me from campaigning. However, like I said from the beginning, I will reach the people of Uganda in every style, in a rub-a-dub style. That explains why I decided to deploy my musical talents to go to studio and release a song. But that is not all. I'm in church now and I've been able to communicate to people and I will continue to communicate to the people of Uganda in every possible way. I know it's not going to be easy. I know the regime is so panicked, so they won't leave me have my freedoms, but I will reach the people of Uganda in every style. I want to encourage you, to encourage everybody to come out and vote massively by overwhelming the regime peacefully through our vote. That is how we are going to get our freedom. That is the master key to a new Uganda. We can do this. Let this be a protest vote. Make sure everybody comes out and vote. The world is looking at us. The international community has its eyes on us. The United Nations is looking at us.